Zo, dit is de start op de Rotterdam Air Cargo Port. A new port for freight. We go to Amsterdam airport. It's called Schiphol. It's a passenger terminal, and they have a lot of freight cargo or full freight or in bellies of airplanes. Here you will see the ECT terminal, the big container terminal. We go overland now. It's all new land, in the 80s developed. Before there was just the delta of the European rivers, the Meuse and the Rhine and other rivers. So there we cross the big main river, one of the harbors, I have to correct that. Then we go under those storage, oil storages. We go, there is the coal storage, European coal company or something. And there we cross the water again. There are a small piece of land with some buildings, as you can see. We go in the water again, and then we will eventually arrive between Hoek van Holland and Maassluis. We will get on land again, and there we will follow a small water system. Here we go in that water system, there you see it, and that we will follow for a while. Here it is a little bit wide, and then it's getting smaller. It is some canal, typical Dutch. There we go between the glass houses, the greenhouses. We go towards the Hague. We just follow here the water, and this is should be a little bit better. But then we go, and as you can see on the left and the right side, you have glass houses everywhere. We don't have to move houses, we just can do it. We have to buy out maybe some companies, that they have to close their company for a year or two, and then they can build up their company again in the same place. We keep on following that water system, and still you will have glass houses to the left and to the right, and we go under the highway, from Rotterdam to Amsterdam, and here another highway. So we cross here, to the right we have a water sewage cleaning facility from the water board, as we call it in the Netherlands. There we go on, it should be maybe a little bit more to the left, it would be maybe better, but for me it was most important to get it there under the streets. There you will see that there's a street which I wanted to use for the Hyperloop. So we go under this street, we have to open it and close it basically. Maybe we should follow the water again. Maybe that should be improved a little bit. So there we go. We go there under another highway. It's the highway from The Hague to Utrecht. There's also a rail track and a stadium to the left, a soccer stadium. There we go, on the right hand houses, on the left house, left hand companies. We go on this, under this wide street. There's the rail tracks, and then we will go close to the A4 to the direction of Amsterdam, but we don't follow the A4, we just make a little bit other tour. That's because of a city further on, and there's almost no space for a Hyperloop. That's why we take this. We would like to have to take this line. It's cheaper also. And then we go across here a water and then a dike, and there is the water close to that bridge. You can see we go on all the through countryside, and then below the land, so in a tunnel, I think is best. That's not that cheap, but you know, this nobody will have problems with it when it's in the ground, I would expect. So there we go. Now this is all together 68 kilometers, or almost 70 kilometers in total. There we go on the right side of some industry. There's still land free. There we cross the Linne. Sorry, the Rijn. An old river in the Netherlands. We go on. And at the horizon we can see already some buildings, buildings from the city of Amsterdam. There we go to the highway again. We will merge into the highway, and then you can already almost see the end of the route, so that we cross the water, go to the highway, then the Hague Highway, the A4, as I said before, and then when we merge into that highway, we take here, you will see that happen. And at the left, it's hard to see, maybe there's also a rail track, and that rail track goes here to the left, and we keep we follow the highway, so we go here to the right. We cross the water here, and then we are almost there. We are almost at the Schiphol, the airport in Amsterdam. The exact track here, maybe the water, maybe somewhere else, but it's all details, it's not that important. So there we go. There we will have the that the tunnel, the Hyperloop, goes to the right, and then it will end at one of the landing places of the airport. They call this things. There you will see it. Here to the left you see a place where airplanes departure or arrive. So this is the end of the Hyperloop. Rotterdam Air Cargo to Schiphol Airport.